and you can be proud of the contributions you've made in engineering, developing, and manufacturing the zero-loss system.